God damn! No shot. This dude! Absolute trash, but... The guy in this car is doing work, though. Until then.
How's it going, everyone? And welcome back to another episode. This time, episode 8 of Cyberpunk Edgerunners.
It's getting late.
Oh, is she behind glass? Never mind. For the day?
My apologies. I ask only because I've plans for the evening.
Shall I adjust all our deadlines to accommodate your personal schedule?
Yeah, bro.
Someone to fetch the UG2 sample and you are free to go.
But at this hour, they've all gone home. It's no problem, sir. I'll grab the sample myself.
How very kind of you. Fetch it.
But this guy's a butthead,
get
dude.
Out of my sight.
Seems like a butthead boss. I don't know why I'm saying butthead so much. That's not in my usual vocabulary.
Director Evans, I...
Oh, that's not director... Bro, this took a left turn. Hey, bro, you should be happy to be... Did he just kill her? Oh, that ain't cool if he did. I don't think he did. It was just like a...
What happened?
Probably did like the Men in Black thing where it was like erase your memory or something. Or I guess what the hell they were doing.
They trespassed on Arasaka premises, hit us in our own facility. Finding the Netrunner remains our priority. Too dangerous, that one.
We know neither their motive nor intentions.
She looks kind of crazy.
Who do we know that's on their payroll?
Checking it now. What if this fixer has ties to our runner? What's to stop them from selling information on the product to Militech?
Sometimes
ops want it kept secret.
Sometimes some of this stuff goes over bad.
Serving scot bags. They just need a push.
Oh.
They're only glorified corporate lapdogs existing to serve.
Oh, this is a drive-by, ain't it? It's gonna be something crazy. God damn! No shot. This dude. Absolute trash, but the guy in this car is doing work though. Until then,
I was
suspicious.
But Arasaka, how can you be sure?
You take me for a fool. Who else?
Even so, don't expect a bump in hazard pay. And corporate immunity is still off the table. You know it's worth.
Who the hell is this guy? I can't see him.
Not another Eddie until you earn it. We're done here.
Ooh.
Cocky, self-important.
I mean, you're kind of the same way, but okay. Bro, absolutely Jack City, dude. I mean, he has been on all this. Not really.
Sorry.
Looks like he's been on steroids, but in the future, it's just easier.
Can't sleep?
Couldn't shut my brain down. I'll turn it off.
Aren't you watching?
What?
Kind of zoning out.
You could just turn your brain off nowadays? Ooh.
Run down diner meetup with the counter intel of the world's greatest.
You're doing the jitters again.
I thought you'd find the familiarity reassuring.
This guy's crazy looking too.
On your answer.
Much does Militech already know.
Information is the lifeblood of my trade, so I do not share it freely.
Ooh, he need that. He needs some cheese.
Fixer for the job. We'll gladly
cut him a check.
Militech foolishly denied you.
Nah. I need it up front.
Consider your debt settled.
Now I'm listening.
But of course, I would need to add a few conditions.
Go on.
Conditions?
We must eliminate any and all persons aware of the cyberskeleton's existence. Since Tanaka's death, they have been interfering with our data recovery efforts regarding the cyberskeleton. Do you have any information on who it may be?
Does he know?
Not.
Unfortunately.
Ooh, good for us. Okay.
Though skilled, our bounty is most likely non-corporate, an edge runner.
A true job for a fish, he's got that part right.
Wouldn't you agree?
Is this an official contract?
A cool million for alive. Half of that for just their head.
We have a
deal.
Just gotta do it. Won't take long. Not long.
Okay. Fucking mysterious.
What in the world?
Even for you.
Yeah.
Won't cry, though. Never trust a soul in NC. With me.
Why are they stuttering almost as if they're like glitching?
Yeah, remember that. Look forward to having you round again, Luce. Meaning,
God, right?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, shoot. God! How did this turn so quickly? mean, I know it's a different scene, but you know what I mean. No shot! No shot! That was sick. That was sick.
You wanna take a walk?
Huh?
Okay.
Sure.
Nova!
I'm fine.
A woman's eyes can be shrewd.
What woman?
Shut up!
Got her!
You know,
got her.
No one I watch as close as I watch you.
Well, that sounds real stalkerish.
What's the
that
matter?
Sounds real stalkerish.
It's nothing.
Cut the shit.
Not sure
please.
How Lucy would feel
not
about
your problem,
that.
Becca.
I've been thinking. Go light on your chrome for a while.
Yeah.
And don't you worry, I got your back.
Is that right?
I'm being serious right now.
She's trying to look out for him. Bro, this whole thing just freaks me out, dude. Oh, he done for. Let's get him to a hospital. Oh my god, of course he's probably at the one doctor again. Oh my god, this guy is not good for you.
All this chrome's catching up with you, Davey. I mean, yeah. It still blows my mind you kept it together this long.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying,
what
dude.
Why now? You want my professional opinion? You best lift your pedal off the metal, Charlie. You're about to drive headfirst off the cliff with no way back off.
Just take my fucking money.
And give me my fucking rent!
David!
Yeah, your last creep. 9 times standard dosage. Good for 9 days. It'll send you rolling over the edge. And straight into hell.
I'm sorry, Doc. You didn't deserve that.
Yeah, not really.
Don't waste your breath, Davey. Not like you're ever coming back here anyway.
He really needs to rethink his... He needs to rethink his actions. Also, I don't like the fact he's wearing flip-flops. Just gonna say that.
For the next dreamer.
Yeah.
David, wait!
What are you... What's him at the gate? He's going insane.
Hey...
Ooh! Damn!
Your body, your mind, they have limits, David.
Yup.
Scale back your cyberware.
I can't do that.
Why not?
Why?
Because of Maine and my mom. Both had plans for me, left me things to do. I killed someone.
Huh?
Reminded me of my mom. Woman had a son, too. About my age. You know, when Maine died... Didn't expect you'd leave us too.
I had to.
I'm not mad.
Why not?
Yeah, I know. She was looking out for her mental health.
Out of this life.
David, no. I'm not trying to.
That mean you'll come back? You and me again. Turn back the clock.
Oh, shoot.
Can't quite do that yet. Need just a little more time.
Maybe we should. You know, go our separate ways.
Ooh.
No, wait. That's not what I want. I'm sorry, David, but I gotta go.
Huh? Go where?
Wait, what the hell is even happening right now?
This net index, same runner as before. There you are.
What the hell did he just even do? Oh no, man, she can't die. Oh, come on, wake up, Lucy.
So simple, and here I expected fireworks. Looks like we just landed our
god damn it. I knew he was gonna
Kiwi.
Alright, so basically in that episode, we had Faraday being contracted by Arasaka, I do believe, to find the netrunners that are basically messing with the whole, like, Arasaka net. Like, I don't know exactly what the hell they're doing. Some of that stuff goes over my head, like I said in the episode. But obviously the people that this person was talking about when he contracted Faraday, obviously those people are David's crew. Now, when I initially heard it, I was like, all right, well, Faraday has worked with them before. He's kind of like their former boss. So what is he going to do here? Is like that conflict of interest going to make him back off when he finds out that it is David's crew? And obviously right there at the end, we got our answer. When Lucy was trying to look, they kept that whole thing with Lucy and David kind of vague. We still don't really know, at least I believe we still don't know what Lucy is actually trying to do and why she's being so standoffish. But she was trying to find a certain Netrunner or Edgerunner for some reason, I guess. Again, they kept it kind of vague. And she thought she found him, and boom. She got her ass kind of like... The guy put a hand to her face or something and basically electrocuted her, zapped her ass. And it turned out to be Faraday. Because, I mean, honestly, I don't know why he should feel any like ties to them if he was his former boss. But yeah, clearly he does not care about David's crew, and I'm assuming David is going to be next. Oh, and we found out that Kiwi is just a giant traitor. Like, just a giant traitor. They made it seem like Kiwi and Lucy were such good friends, and I guess maybe from Lucy, well, I don't know if it's exactly that, but like, I never even imagined that Kiwi was a traitor, and of course, she was the one that ended up getting Lucy killed, or she's probably not killed. You know, I'm assuming they're gonna have more to her story, but I guess we're gonna have to wait and see, and we're gonna have to wait and see how David ends up fighting off Faraday, if he can at all. But anyways, guys, that's going to do it for this one. Thank you all so much for watching. Again, if you're interested in watching all the episodes that we have here on the channel, but completely full length, be on the lookout for the Patreon. That'll have all that stuff coming out very, very soon. If you're new to my channel and want to see more, please feel free to hit the subscribe button. And also, ring the bell to get notifications on all my new videos as soon as they go out on the channel. If you ended up liking the episode, please hit it with a thumbs up. It really, really helps me out with the YouTube algorithm and getting all my videos pushed out to more people. And also, if you made it all the way until the end of the episode, go ahead and comment the key phrase, prayers for Lucy, because she needs him right now. Again, I don't know if she's dead. I don't think she is yet. Maybe they're going to use her as a hostage, or they're going to try to get data from her or something. But if there's ever a time that Lucy needs some prayers, it's right now. So if you made it all the way until the end of the episode, go ahead and comment that key phrase, prayers for Lucy, and that's how I'll know you made it all the way until the end. If you're interested in watching another episode from the channel, I will leave one right here, and I will see you all on the next one.